Do you want to be more productive? Do you want to find ways how to automate your workflow and also ultimately to raise the quality of your code? If you do, stick around this video because I'm going to share my top 5 Chrome extensions, which actually helps me to achieve all of these goals on a day-to-day basis. Let's start. Hi, I'm Slobodan. Let's start with Chrome extension number 5, Accessibility Checker. Accessibility is really important, not just for helping people with disability to consume your content, but also to improve your SEO ranking. What I like about this extension is that it scans your entire page and it gives you clear instructions how to resolve all of these issues. And also it gives you information how it affects the user. And you don't have to worry about these things while you're developing. You can just scan your page entirely at the end and fix the issues accordingly. As a front-end developer, I'm constantly working with colors, and having the ability to easily pick whatever color I need in every program that I use, like Photoshop, Code Editor, and a browser, of course, is crucial. This extension helps me to select whatever color I want as quickly as possible, no matter is it from a design or another web page. Also, what I like is that it has different value formats, so it's later on really easy to modify that in CSS, for example, if you want to change the transparency. A lot of times when I work with element spacing like margin and padding, and combining these two on multiple places can give you some weird results. And often I find that actual distance between the two elements, or maybe just the element size, is way more bigger or smaller than what I actually want. This happens because browsers sometimes render space differently from your design. And page ruler comes really handy in these situations, as you can type in exact measurements in pixels. Also, I like the ability to test other web pages if you want to replicate maybe their design and measure the elements and copy in your page. This is probably the extension I use the most. I work with project managers and clients every single day, and in most cases we communicate over ticketing systems like Jira. Why I find it so useful is that if you're trying to give them short preview of what you're doing, or if you find a bug, and you want to show them how to replicate it, this is the easiest way to do so. It's so much easier to make a short video which automatically gets uploaded and you get the shareable link instead of writing it all down. And this way, I never find myself miscommunicating, which is really important when you work remotely. This is a number one extension for me, and I think it should be for every front-end developer. When you find yourself working for multiple hours or even a whole day or on a single page, you will start to miss some obvious things. And in those cases, if I send my work to review, QA engineer would find a bug in a matter of minutes. And the reason for that is that you're just staring too long and you just need fresh pair of eyes to help you. Not necessarily if you start using this tool. I leave it for the last element in my development cycle. And I just load the screenshot of the design in this tool and lower the opacity. Then you can actually test against your web page. You can test better than that. So then I use Chrome DevTools to make adjustments live in browser, and then I can match the design perfectly. And there you go. So these are just 5 Chrome extensions which I use the most, but there are plenty of more. So please let me know in the comments, what are your favorites? And if I miss any obvious one, if you like this video, subscribe to this channel as more videos like this are coming. You can also reach out to other social medias like Twitter and LinkedIn, where I'm very active. See you in the next video.